Thank you for continuing to stay home as we try to flatten the curve of the coronavirus. Today we will be making my time-saving tuna melt. Our ingredients include homemade challah bread, homemade red pepper mayonnaise, which I added roasted red peppers to, as well as garlic and onion, celery, butter, shredded cheese, and of course, tuna. This is my time-saving tuna melt. It goes great with my isolation iced tea. Please be sure to like and share this video.